Smell it in the air. Shanghai is alive with excitement for today's Grid World Series event. Kristen, what's in store?
Well, looking out at the starting lineup, it's good to see some returning faces, especially ones that have set incredible lap times here before. Can they outdo themselves? That is what I want to find out.
Thank you, Kristen. Valuable insight as always. And certainly looking forward to this one, as it's only here at the Grid World Series.
Oh,
Kristen, tell me what's going to happen.
It's certainly been an exciting event, hasn't it? And to win, they are going to have to leave nothing on the table. I have my eye on one in particular, so let's see how they do.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
Yeah.
us here in today's Grid World Series event. Kristen, what have our drivers got lined up today?
Yeah, another unpredictable, thrilling touring car event on the way, Alex. Spectators are settling into their seats, knowing absolutely anything can happen when it gets heated out there.
And thank you, Kristen. Well, it's nearly time. Our drivers are having last-minute discussions with their team and getting prepared to head to their vehicles.
Racing and the way the points are stacked, I can see a few potential winners out there, but Who will snatch it? Can't wait to find out.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
Silverstone.
final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, looking at the standings and the pace of the last event, I think I have a favorite, which I'll tell you about in confidence, Alex, but I don't want to jinx it by telling everyone here.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
great World Series event. Kristen, tell me something about this circuit. What have our drivers got in store today?
Gosh, it's a stunning city. However, they can't take their eyes off the road, I've told you before. It is very hazardous out there with split roots and sudden corners. Though there's plenty of sweeping turns to attack and build speed.
Absolutely, Kristen. It should be another exciting race here at the Grid World Series. The crowd are absolutely electric and eager for this to get underway. Do not go anywhere.
Oh,
this one?
Pretty good, Alex. The opening race is always something of a test of character as much as anything. Who is going in a bit nervy and maybe holding back for the later stages? And who is just going flat out right from the start?
Exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race, so don't go anywhere.
Yeah.
the Quinn World Series. Kristen, tell us what's up.
You know what? I can just feel right now there's someone on the grid ready to shake things up. Mark my words, Alex, we are about to see some action, and if we don't, I'll eat my hat.
Not long now until we get this race underway for the Quinn World Series. Kristen, thank you.
Oh,
decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Looks to be a really heated race ahead. We've seen some great racing, and the way the points are stacked, I can see a few potential winners out there. But who will snatch it? Can't wait to find out.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
Oh,
a pleasure as always to be in your company. And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, she is a two-time World Time Attack Champion, as well as a regular top-level touring car driver. So Kristen, with all that expertise, tell us about this place.
Like any street circuit, one of the things I love the most is just how big it all sounds. Those huge engine noises just bouncing off all the buildings. You can hear it for miles, and it's just electrifying.
And thank you, Kristen. Well, it's nearly time. Our drivers are having last-minute discussions with their team and getting prepared to head to their vehicles.
Oh.
but that shouldn't stop them going for a win.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
Oh,
It's race day, and Kristen and I are on the scene. Kristen, tell us what's going on.
Well, I guess some drivers have been having a better time than others. Though, with the Grid World Series, anything can happen, so let's just wait and see.
Well, I know I'm certainly eager to see the outcome of this event, Kristen. Best of luck to all of our drivers. They're gonna need it. final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Oh, it's certainly been an exciting event, hasn't it? And to win, they are gonna have to leave nothing on the table. I have my eye on one in particular, so let's see how they do.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
Thank you.